In this video, we're looking at adding and subtracting pronumerals. So we can only add or subtract if we have the same pronumeral. So a pronumeral is the mathematical term for letter in this case, and it represents a variable. So something that changes, okay? So it's important to note that. So I'm gonna write up an example here of some sort of expression that involves pronumerals, and the first one that comes to mind is a simple one, a plus 2a. Now, sometimes this can be confusing. How can we add or deal with pronumerals? Now, I like to imagine them as an object, so that's a good way to start thinking of these things. Imagine as objects, okay? So what I mean by that is, a, for example, what could A represent? In most cases, most people would say, well, A represents fruit. So if I put in here we have some fruit. And as you can see, they're grouped up together. So we have A equals one apple, and 2A equals two apples. So how we could do this is think of it like that. So going forward, how many apples do we have altogether? Well, I have 1, 2, 3 apples. So if we do it, we have 3 apples altogether. So 1a plus 2a is 3a. Okay, so what I could do underneath is a plus 2a equals 3a. All right, it's good to think of them as objects to just help you give a visual understanding of what's going on. If I have an apple and I plus 2 apples, I have a total of 3 apples. So a plus 2a equals 3a. And the way to think of it here is, because A represents apples, they're the same fruit, so we can add them together, all right? We're now gonna have a look at adding different pronumerals, and our example here is A plus 2B plus A. Now, remember, if they're the same fruit, we can add them. So if I have A plus 2B plus A, we have 2 apples and 2 bananas, so my expression can be written as 2A plus 2B. As you can see on the screen now. Different fruit can't be added together. A represents apples, B represents bananas. They're different, so only the A's can be joined together, and then the bananas will sit to the side. So it's okay to have an expression or an answer such as 2A plus 2B. That's okay, they don't have to combine to form one thing. And that's some sort of a mistake that some people beginning with algebra seem to make, is they have to feel like they have to have one expression or one answer at the end. 2a plus 2b is as small as you can get it, therefore that is our answer. 2a plus 2b, 2 apples and 2 bananas.